GigaView TA Series nodes aggregate traffic from multiple low utilization links before sending it to GigaView H Series appliances. The GigaView TA Series supports all standard GigaView OS Network Packet Broker or NPB aggregation, filtering, and forwarding features. Packets originating from GigaView TA devices can be further prepared using the GigaView H Series GigaSmart Traffic Intelligence features to make them easier for processing by tools. GigaView TA Series appliances come with front-to-back airflow design, hot-swappable fans, and options for redundant power supplies. GigaView TA Series appliances help in monitoring traffic inside the network as well as on the edges. In particular, these appliances are very useful in monitoring low utilization traffic found in peer-to-peer local traffic accessed through the tap devices and switch port analyzer or SPAN configurations. The GigaView TA Series aggregate this low utilization traffic and makes it available to the tools or Gigamon visibility and analytics fabric for continuous monitoring and traffic forwarding. Therefore, GigaView TA Series fit best when deployed on top of the rack. The ports in GigaView TA Series devices support multiple pluggable transceivers.